at Simbi. It's been a while since I've posted anything. I just wanted to say that it's about a week away from me going to the U.S. Open at Shinnecock. I'm going to be driving all the way out there by myself, volunteering, and then being out on the golf course as much as I can in the meantime. So I just wanted to give you guys a heads up that I'm going to be out there taking some videos if possible and some pictures, and I plan on sharing those. Maybe do a little update each night after the round, and then maybe like a full video of all the stuff that I saw and my reaction to everything after it's all over with. And I also want to let you know that I've been doing a Tuesday night league with Evan Baker at Meadowbrook on Tuesday nights. It's just a 9-hole deal, which I can describe more in detail later on. And what I was thinking was maybe I can start doing some videos where I just review each round after it's over, like maybe on Wednesday or even Tuesday night, and just kind of show you how I'm doing. And give you my thoughts on the whole league thing, if you've ever done one. This is my first time in it, and so far it's been a great experience. However, my scores have not been very great. I've actually gotten worse each week, but I think this will help me analyze myself a little bit better and maybe get some feedback from some of you. Maybe I'll start throwing some shot tracer type of shots in there. Back on that. I plan on posting a lot of content here in the next few weeks anyway. I'm done with my schooling now, and so I'm going to have a little bit more free time. Post comments below if you have any recommendations for me or anything like that. If you just want to say hey. Really looking forward to it, and